Actually, should I? Upgrade that sword. Bum, 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 bum. Yes, I know I'm here specifically to upgrade the sword. Oh, I think one of my copy abilities can be evolved. Gigant sword. I wonder what it is. Is it a large sword? I have 2-star emblem things left. Wonderful. I'm probably going to try to get the other stars in between episodes, in between streams. Why do I got furry earpiece, earmuffs? But this is quite the gigant sword. And shiny. Oh. Oh, boy. Too much fun. Madam bum 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 bum. Invasion at the House of Horrors. Wow, they look horrible. Little puppy. Low battery. I didn't realize that I could have additional abilities there. Are they goats? You're kind of blocking. It's an actual ghost! Three of the ghosts hidden snacks. They have hidden snacks. Come on! Rude! Sword's a little unruly. Which makes sense, it's so big. Oh. Well, that was a mistake, apparently. Can I turn around? I cannot. Oh, what? What? Why? okay? This is real funny. Angles. I guess we have to do this first. I jumped! I pressed the jump button! Okay, that didn't do anything. Oh, there's a little spot in the middle. There we go. Take the light bulb. It apparently does not like the light. And I fell. Which way did the other route go? Can't hurt him, apparently. Okay, that way just shows you where to go. And he just leaves me. Oh, look, there's another one. Ow. No! Oh, expletive, I lost it! I want that tonic! It's recommending I spit it out, okay? Aha! I didn't know it could do that. Okay. Okay. Oop. Kick the can. I really should get the fire. It appears to be a boss, but I am not going to. I'm going to check out. What? Okay. Yeah, that didn't look real. Hello. I'm missing one more candy, hidden snack. Hidden snack! Nice. It's on the secret room, apparently. Oh, hello. Time crash. Mm. Okay, so clearly the one on the... The left is fake. Yeah, yeah, definitely. Oh, but there was something behind it. And it's a vending machine. No! Expletive, it gave me the cans. Oh, there was one there! Destroy 13 aliens by using vending mouth. Nice. And that was the last one? Oh, that's nice. Boy, did not do too well here. So what's the one I missed? Do not touch any ghost Gordos. Oh, is that the ones that you couldn't hurt? Well, I only touched them in order to see that I couldn't hurt them. Getting a lot of vibrating for a remote that's supposed to be dying. What? Yeah, that's going in the house. The Wandaria Dream Parade. With the Wiimote dying. I gotta end the stream. The Wiimote's dying. Bum 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 bum. I don't recall which one's the crash ability. I still don't recall it. Time crash? When did I get this ability? What? Well, let's say hi to them. I do not recall that ability. I kind of ate my Maxim tomato, so please sell me a new one. He's so happy about it. Bum 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 bum. Okay, thank you. Oh, isn't that nice? Do 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 do. Do 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 do. I don't like how the Maxim Tomato one is sideways. Wow. Apparently that's a 4-star rarity for whatever that means. I was trying to jump on the bed, not sleep. I forgot. He's got a huge bed and he's so tiny. Battery depleted. Depleted, it says. Perfect timing. That was just when I was about to call it quits. I mean, I was going to save the game first, but yeah, sure, why not? Thanks for watching, fellow fans. My battery is depleted. Bye. I used to have a charger that you could solely plug the controllers into. I wonder what I did with that. That was over at my last house. I've moved since then, and I have no idea. Bye!